We've learned a lot about our team so far in 13 games. We certainly learned on this road trip.
What a play!
We grew. Certainly when we went out on this road trip 13 days ago, I think we're a better ball club now. Ultimately, that's what you want. You know, we'll be able to maintain the proper perspective on this as long as we're continuing to get better.
Dragic gets it off. Come on!
We know pretty clearly what our identity is now and what a successful formula is for us and what type of pace we need to play at and what type of game we need to play, and we'll just have to get better.
James Johnson, nifty behind-his-back dribble for the jam. Slam back in by the great Gwala Whiteside.
We'll have to get better with the details, get better at execution, better at screening, better at being poised. We showed a lot of it on this road trip. I think we've gotten better in that regard, and we'll have to continue to get better.
John Wall and the Washington Wizards down in the Sunshine State to take on the Miami Heat. There's Hassan Whiteside getting ready for tip-off, and boy, Hassan Whiteside on the rebound throwdown here. He had a big game, 14 points, 21 rebounds, but Washington was up by 5 at that point. It helped. Look at the moves from John Wall between Whiteside's leg, goes down the court, attempts the layup, while Otto Porter, well, he ends up getting the finish with the putback jam. But there's the move again from John Wall to bust loose into the open court. Wonderful stuff there. Later, John Wall driving, and he's going to make this layup. He had 27 points, 6 assists, 4 rebounds on the game in Washington at that point, up by 9, 28-19. Deion Waiters finds Tyler Johnson, who hits the 3, and the lead down to 6, 44-38. John Wall just keeps it going. Wall finding Bradley Beal for the pull-up jumper. He had 26 points and 7 rebounds in the game. Then Wall gets the steal and just races the other way, loping end-to-end, gets the layup. Wall moves the ball behind his back and gets a layup finish, and it's 61-49. Washington led it by 12 at half. Third quarter, the Heat start the third on a 17-3 run. Goran Dragic misses the 3. Josh Richardson gets the rebound and floater put back. Then off a Hassan Whiteside miss, it's Dragic getting the rebound and finding Deion Waiters for the 3. Dragic then shoots, and this one's going to go down, and it puts Miami in front. The Heat can outscore the Wizards 25-10 in the third quarter. It's 69-67 at that point. Morris putting the Wizards back on top. This is Markieff Morris getting it done with the putback layup, and then the jumper plus the foul fading away there nicely. He'd make the free throw. Later in the fourth, it's Markieff Morris getting called for an illegal screen on Deion Waiters after the play. Morris gets his second technical foul, and he is ejected from the game. He had 15 points but was ejected in the fourth quarter. Washington up by 5 at that point for the Wizards. Well, they're able to do it without him. John Wall drives and finishes with a layup plus the foul. Washington gets the win by 9, 102-93.